shop is. We think it's the cutest, most wonderful little print shop this side of anywhere, and we are here to spread the gospel of printmaking. That is our mission in life, is to.
Right now, I'm busting down a coffee and knocking down some work right here at Art Cafe in downtown Newark on Halsey Street. This is one of my favorite places to, you know, do some work outside of the office, meet people, and just enjoy some coffee after I get a haircut. It's pretty noisy around here, so let's take a walk. I'm headed to the Newark Print Shop.
Come on! Thank you for coming to Art Kitchen. I'm so good. Okay, I keep myself.
Okay, this is much better right here. Newark Print Shop is a place that hosts print exhibits, design and art events, and most importantly, they lease their space, equipment, and materials to local artists, students, and designers like myself. They want to educate the local community on how to print, what it takes to print, and what you should use in printing, and just to keep print alive. I'm not going to tell you all myself. I'm going to take you with me, and they're going to teach you about the Newark Print Shop and why you should still print. Let's have some fun.
Steven, myself, and Jacqueline Cruz, and we co-founded this about a year ago, and this is our second residency program, and we are stoked that you guys did an amazing job. So thank you guys for support.
Printers and residents, too. Was our first time partaking in any event at the Newark Print Shop. And right then and there, I knew that I had to create a story on these people and what they're doing for the community. What is a printer in residence? What is an artist in residence? Hold on, I'll read it to you. Artists in residence programs exist to invite artists, curators, and any type of creative people for a time and space away from their usual environment and obligations. Anyway, I thought it was a pretty cool event. I love the artwork on display. Most of the guests there were family members, friends, and local artists who, you know, always come out and hang out. I personally enjoy all the artwork on display, mainly because I know that everything was created within the shop, from the initial ideas and concept, to the actual printing and creating, using the machines, and then post-creation, you know, getting it ready for this exhibition. Everything was built there. Unfortunately, Guru and I were only able to stay for about an hour or so, but we did learn that they have an open print club on Wednesday nights. Take a look. And what you making?
Any house.
You making a house?
Yes.
Where are you?
Print shop.
The Newark Print Shop?
No, Print Shop.
Awesome.
My name is Doug. I'm using the screen printing process, making t-shirts at the Newark Print Shop.
Hi, I'm Naima, and I'm making letterpress greeting cards today at the print shop.
I'm using ThermoFax as a method, and I'm working on the type right now. I'm having a great time here at the print shop.
Yo, what's going on? It's Jules.
And this is Bayo.
Two-thirds of Blanc Leon, and we're printing here at the Newark Print Shop.
Wow, print club was super fun, too. We had a good time that night, met some cool people, artists of all types, graphic designers, printmakers, people just simply there to, you know, create something for family and friends. What is Print Club? Want to know a little bit more about Print Club? Well, guess what? I had a mini powwow with Lisa Conrad, the owner and founder of Newark Print Shop. She's going to explain a little bit what Print Club is.
Well, once I got my hands on my own studio, I turned it into a little print shop.
Okay.
And even though it was my personal studio space, I wanted to share it. So I started having high school kids come on Saturdays.
Yeah.
I got that funded by the Newark Arts Council.
Okay.
And we called it Artbound, and that was like workshops in printmaking.
Got it.
And then my friends in the community were asking, how come it's just for high school kids? I want to learn printmaking, you know? So I started a weekly open studio print club.
Gotcha.
Just kind of put it out there.
Mm-hmm.
And it really took off. Everyone, you know, would come on Wednesday nights, hang out, make prints. It just became like this really awesome vibe.
Yeah, it kind of turned from a drink and draw to like, it was kind of just a drink and print.
The print club is held every Wednesday at their shop. All you have to do is drop a donation of $5 to $10 and the space is yours to create something, leave with something tangible, something in your hand that you can, you know, brag about, hang up in your room and do whatever. Learned about their exhibitions, you learned about their events, and you learned what a resident artist is. Now it's time to learn about them, how they built this thing, what it takes to keep it running, and we just made print something pretty cool. So let's go in, let's see what they do, what they offer, and let's have some fun.
Jackie Cruz, and I take care of the exhibitions here, and plus I manage the darkroom.
Well, I'm good. I'm the director of operations here, so I kind of handle the freelance side of things and dealing with clients and then talking to Steve about how we're going to go along printmaking them. I also am an educator, teaching anyone on Wednesday nights that kind of come in, and then I handle mostly all the social media.
Well, my role here is the role of education director, shop manager, and general maid.
I'm the founder and director of the Newark Print Shop. The Newark Print Shop is sort of my brainchild. I started this in my studio, my previous personal artist studio, and that's kind of organically and slowly transformed into a community space. Well, right now we're standing in the main shop space. So this is where a lot of activity happens. We have a lot of different presses and, you know, our slop sink, washout booth, main counter, workspaces. So this is the main shop.
Mm-hmm.
What you need to know about this space, though, is that when we got it, this was actually chopped up into like three or four little offices.
Mm-hmm.
There was a drop ceiling, an ugly green stained carpet. There's a little reception room when you walked in with a reception window. And this was the only space we could find in Newark that we could afford. So we decided that we were going to turn it into a print shop somehow, someway.
Why is print still important? Like, people don't know that.
I mean, for me, it's always been the look and feel of print.
Yeah.
Print is always important because nothing's going to be better than actually holding something, you know?
Mm-hmm.
You see all these people, you ride the subway in the morning, maybe 2 out of 15 are reading a newspaper, if that much.
Mm-hmm.
And then, but printmaking in the sense, it's important because you're creating these editions, you know? Anyone can just print out any digital image, but having that physical edition is still worth. And that's why artists like Shepard Fairey, you know, with Obey, and David Cho, and all these like other large printmaking or kind of painterly based artists are going into printmaking because they're realizing, like, even look at Retina, he's making prints and they can sell them for a lot more money as additions and kind of make the same amount that they would as one painting.
And I had asked my friends if they want to paint a mural. They're really amazing, dope muralists that happen to be living in Newark right now. Lenny, LNY, Lunar New Year, Mata Ruta, and NDA. And so I asked them if they want to paint a mural in exchange for some shop time, you know, a little barter. And so they showed up the night before we opened. At like 9 o'clock at night, a case of beer and some whiskey, and threw up this dope mural of a young Amiri Baraka.
It's clear that this shop possessed more story than I can fit into this video. But Lisa went on to give Guru and I an extensive tour of the shop, pointing out the details and timelines about every aspect of the shop and its equipment, mentioning the organizations that helped and the artists that contributed. She even reminisced on some past events and happenings. Pretty cool times here, man.
Hey, wait. The last one is for you.
Oh, man.
No.
We then put our cameras down to print something pretty cool and special. Watch this process, and then let us know in the comments below if you would like to see this shirt make our store this summer. Okay, so I spent a few more hours with the staff at the Newark Print Shop, and Samuel taught me letterpress, Jackie taught me the dark room, and Steve taught me how to use the exposure room. To have the hands-on experience from educated professionals was a great experience for me. Clearly, way too much to put into this one video, but that's the whole point. I want you to come out and try it yourself. I want you to experience it. I want you to feel it. I want you to meet these people, and I want you to try something new. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed my people from the Newark Print Shop, and I'll talk to you later. Peace.
And thank you, Artaholics, for coming to the Newark Print Shop and hanging out with us here on Print Club Night. Come back soon. Good night.
Next question is, why Newark? Why is this city a good place to have?
Here is because of the people and the art community. And I, you know, once I got that space, I just wanted to share, because that's like the number one thing an artist needs, is space to create, space to have a vision, and then be able to do it, right?